Today I would like to show you how you can transfer files from TechLast T60 to an Android device. Begin by opening Play Store on both smartphones and getting free app called Send Anywhere. When it's ready, launch it. Then tap on the same options in both apps to set them up. Firstly, I agree and I acknowledge. Then confirm, continue and allow. In this window though, about new updates, you can tap on OK or select Not Now and then hit OK. Either way, when you're ready, tap on your device's displays and select Send at the bottom left corner of T60. Then receive right next to Send at the bottom of an Android. Also on TechLast, thanks to all of those categories at the top, you can select all of your files to transfer. I will go with only a couple, just for example. When you're ready, hit Save next to Selected at the bottom. Tap on Got It in Here's Some Tip pop-up and decide which connection way you want to use. If you want to connect by scanning this QR code, tap on the scanning icon above User Guide. Then hit while using the app or only this time and point your camera at the code. To input this key, hit input key section, type in all of those numbers in correct order and then select receive. As you can see, after that, all of my files were successfully transferred. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, comment and subscribe. Bye!